this world, there are things that people mustn't touch.
Who cares?
Hey there, guys! Welcome back to Let's Play Baten Kaitos, Eternal Sky and Lost Ocean Blind. Last time, we fought a boss here, and my lovely emulator crashed right as the boss died, but you know what? With the power of playing the game again, I have managed to take down the boss once again, and this time, my friends, the emulator did not crash. That was way more heroic than it needed to be, but I don't even care. So, this hole, take you back to Trail of Souls. Hurry up, fly in! Well, that's over. I didn't think it would end. Oh, we had to do it twice, buddy. Hey, we're all still in one piece, right? That's what counts. That's right. Is no one wondering why the great Mizuchi can freaking fly? Before he was just sort of... I mean, I guess he was also hoovering on his boat before, so I guess at this point we shouldn't be, but damn. Wait, are we flying or are we sinking? Abandoned ship, we're going into the soul well! Look out! Well, here goes nothing. Or here goes something, or here goes... I don't even know. Mira, the city of illusion. Oh, the wind is so peculiar here. That was a long ride. We certainly have had our share of close calls. We're indebted to the great Mizuchi. Thank you very much. So, where's the great Mizuchi off to? Wherever it is, we'd like to take you, but we don't have much time.
The great Mizuchi has a very important mission. Secret and elaborate mission.
Figures. Sounds like a tough one. Well, good luck with this secret and elaborate mission of yours.
Ah, no worry. Great Mizuchi be invincible.
The Empire must always be here. Let's pick up the pace. Right, let's move. Who knows what they could be up to here. Let's keep our eyes open.
We must bid the Great Mizuchi farewell. I hope we meet again.
Uh-huh, time to say goodbye. Us heroes, we have so much to do.
Weird little guy, huh? He certainly is. Let's get going. Okay, and real quick, let me go ahead and save. This will not be the end of the episode, but I want to make sure everything is recording well, because if you guys watched my Zestiria video yesterday, I did have a little bit of problems with my hard drive. It is back now, but I'm now switched back to my normal way of recording. I just want to make sure everything transferred correctly. The, you know, all that good stuff. So I will be right back.
Well, I am really glad that I went and checked, because I didn't have sound before, and sound is important, guys. So, woo! Thankfully, there was only like 3 minutes of not sound, and I was talking a lot during that 3 minutes, so hopefully you didn't really notice, or if you did notice, I'm not actually sure you noticed, but at least it wasn't like terrible and distracting and... Parnays that can... There's gotta be more here. That's interesting, normally you can kind of see... Oh no, yeah, there's... That's kinda awesome. I mean, yes, the City of Illusion, so... So yeah, you can totally see that there's places to go. Oh, the places will go, but they won't let me access them yet. Which makes sense, but I was like, normally you have a little bit more of a... This is where... Kallus is from? How do people, like, just live here, and how do you react to the rest of the world if you grew up here? Maybe that will come up.
Oh, it's like Christmas! We're in Sugar Plum Land!
The Confectionery Village.
My parts alone are the best in the world, no question about it!
Well, my Antonorosian are the best in the universe, and that's a fact.
I don't know why Donnell is talking about it.
Nonsense! How dare you?
What's even fighting him? Kalos, this is your hometown. You should be used to this. Actually, I don't know if he's from here. He's just from Mira. Hey, Mr. Man.
So, you're looking for the relatives of Kuzmin. And I'm his grandson, Nabata. What do you want? Well, Grandpa Kuz in critical condition? That's what happens when you don't eat enough. Alright, I'll go. But Sabin's not at Grandpa Quiz's house, right? Alright, if he's not there, that's cool. You can just don't hit it off, if you know what I mean. He had some dogs and all that. Well, I'm good.
If I find Sabin, he'll be there.
Name me the family tree. Let's see, so I just write my name here, right?
It's been forever since I actually found someone for this. I am really bad at this side quest. Jeebus. I don't know how I've missed, like, I have these few people because they all wear bracelets. Just talk to them, right?
Whatever.
I've talked to basically everyone this game, I think.
Enough. I'm telling you, nothing can beat my scrumptious parsome. They're second to none.
You can't be serious. My Antonasian are the best. I think I'm close to their sweet goodness.
Well, if you're gonna ask me to, like, freaking taste test, you know I'm one with the girl. Because I'm sexist, and, you know, huh.
Puppycock.
Hogwash.
Oh, here's a person with a face.
Both of you, please stop fighting. Many of us are waiting for your new recipes.
Oh, Lady
Melodia? Really? Her name is Melodia?
I couldn't possibly between choose the pastries you make. Both of you are so talented. Please.
You honor me, us with your kind words, m'lady.
That is the guy.
If you come up with anything new, get it to me as soon as possible. I'm such a greedy girl.
I felt creepy just saying that.
Once my new pastries are finished, I'll deliver a platterful immediately. You have my word, m'lady.
How wonderful. I can hardly wait. Have a nice day, both of you.
Okay. Kalos, did you trip her?
Thank you, Dark Winged Traveler.
Why am I a Dark Winged Traveler? I mean, I get that Mirans don't see right. Does that mean because I'm with him? Am I the Dark Wings? Is Dameol of the Dark Wings? Man, that's gonna be back tells you this. Yeah, make way. She has a face. People with faces are important. She has an attendant that never says anything. She's probably a secret ninja bodyguard.
That's Lady Melodia, granddaughter of Duke Kalban, Lord of Mira. Her parents, the Grand Prince and Princess, died when she was so very young. Now she lives alone with her grandfather, Lord Kalbrin.
Why are you telling me this? I mean, seriously, it's like, I don't know why royalty would walk by and then the person immediately turns to a complete stranger.
So graceful and pure of heart. She's simply wonderful. Now, back to the... I can't keep Lady Melodia waiting now, can we?
I'll write you up. Back to work. You just wait and see, Donella. Lady Melodia will fall hell over heels for my next recipe.
No, you just watch your fly to the heavens and taste my new pastries.
I like how one of them has a cake and one of them has, like, a cookie on their head. Oh, I didn't not talk to you.
and confectionery village, Parnay's, is full of pastry makers, and of course, pastries. Don't eat too much.
Did, like, the city council put you there because there were, like, diabetes? As I said before, I'm going to do this with all of them, but I don't actually know if that does anything.
Master Tisco's sweets rule, there's nothing better. He's different from the rest. His individually handmade cookies are not only highly acclaimed in Mira, also accepted as the standard of excellence around the world.
I've never heard of them. Also, you have a pot on your head.
Sweets made by Dinard are so much better than anything made by plain old middle-aged nobodies. Sweets made by lots of people working together are the best of all.
So, let's go to the church real quick. I don't know if I have anything to turn in, honestly. Because I did this, and I don't remember if I actually... I think I may have gotten... You tell me. Okay, I did find one more. I was like, I went through a new area, I may have found one. It's starting to look kind of like a night sky. Deluxe bananas. Now, can I level up? That's the other question. Because that's the thing, I mean, I haven't been to the church in quite a while. Not that long, actually. Jeez, more class ups. That's not necessarily a good thing. I wonder why he can class up and she can't. That seems rude. And she's level 20 and she can't class up! I'm kind of surprised that they've gained enough, you know, because, like, Laude I basically never use. Okay. And he's the one that needs his deck sorted out more than anyone else. So go ahead and put in a blue storm. Flash explosion? I don't know why I wasn't using that before. A marvelous sword. Shrimp. Crystal edge. And then, yeah, kite shield. Brave Knight Helm, Deluxe Bananas. Sure, another Knight Helm, and I would like one more weapon. Do I have any weapons that are decent? Also, I am kind of short on decent weapons, so hell. Put in a saber. I mean, I gotta have something, right? Let's get back to adventuring.
Return to adventure!
Alright. So that is done. Let us continue. Did I talk to you? I remember talking to you.
Huh? I'll never go to the mystical garden again. I've no idea what's going on in there. When I thought I was walking upstairs, I was actually walking downstairs. When I thought I was walking downstairs, I was actually going upstairs. It's so confusing.
You live here, though, right?
There's a dreamlike nation that exists between the borders of the world and another dimension. The Shrine of Spirits is the strangest place of all. That's where the borders between dimensions is the thinnest. Many spirits have names to send there and sometimes bond with people. Of course, one must be gifted... One must be a gifted prayer to be able to meet these spirits. If you want to learn more about the Shrine of Spirits, ask the people in the Picture Book Village. People from other towns gather to receive their power with the spirits.
He already has a spirit, because he's awesome. What? Did we find Callus's girlfriend? She's certainly wearing a low-cut enough dress, damn!
Callus, is that you? It's been a while, hasn't it? Almost 2 years since you left. 2 years since... the accident.
My, how time flies.
Wow. That's like the most awkward hitting on I've ever heard.
Anyway, it's great to see you. You look well.
Yeah, I guess so. What's with the outfit?
Oh, you mean this? You're talking to an apprentice pastry cook under the great master... Tisako.
And cleavage is a key part of that training? What?
Wow, you? A pastry cook? Say, Trill, I mean to ask you something.
Trill, you have a tail.
What is that? Is that a tail or... What the hell? That's bigger than your body.
Sorry, Kallus. We have a lot of catching up to do, but I'm way too busy right now. Hey, why don't you help me out a little?
I have a feeling I'm going to have to be moving stuff around for you.
Come on, Kallus. Just a small favor for an old friend. Besides, I bet you're full of questions, so please.
Alright, so what should I do?
You need some mirror chocolate. Master Tiosco really needs some for his latest recipe. But Danella across the street bought it all up, and the next shipment won't be for a while. Stop by Danella's bakery and ask the people there if they could spare a little.
The lady was squabbling with your master a while ago. You think she'd actually give you some?
Well, if she doesn't, we'll think of something else. Just have someone in her bakery. Thanks, Kallus.
Wow. Welcome home, do stuff for me. Oh yeah, I've talked to you already. Okay, I was like, I don't exactly know where this place is. This is not the place. Okay. Yeah, definitely buy those. Aqua Burst 3 I will definitely take. Flame Spear I will take. Holy crap! I didn't realize I spent that much. I was like, oh yeah, I've got like 23,000. I can just buy everything, because initially it was costing like nothing. Whoops. I should pay attention. That kid.
He's so happy.
What do you have to say, buddy? You're from another nation. That's unusual. How'd you get to Mira? Why am I from another nation? Because I've been trapped in a separate dimension for a long time, so getting visitors to the outside is pretty rare. It's unlike Lady Melodia, who's in Mira at the moment, comes and goes between here and the outside world on a big ship. So there's across the street, supposedly. Do you mean they're here? Is there like an alley between you two? I bet I'm gonna have to get Mira cream from the other. Can I talk to you? Fine. What? You want me to give you some Mira chocolate? No, there's a secret ingredient. Well, think about it if you don't mind swapping it for some Tiosco's Mira cream. Yeah.
Everyone learns how to make sweets when they're young in this village. I have an aptitude for it, and eating dough is actually a veteran's job.
Times are tough. I'm all the way from Dia to learn how to make pastries, but all I'm doing now is carrying dough. The girl next to me looks pretty young, but she's already needing dough.
I need dough.
Oh, you're off from the outside? I'm learning how to make sweets here. People in this nation are a bit crazy. The village made of sweets is pretty weird, but what they wear is even more messed up. I'm thinking of it, it's different because it's isolated from the outside. I heard other places on the island are pretty weird, too. Of course, people here say they're normal, and people from the other nations are the weird ones.
Well, that's kind of everywhere.
Miss Donnell is wonderful. If you do as she says, you definitely make good sweets. Tiosco is no match for her. He only works for himself.
by himself, she'll win the next contest for sure.
Hey, is it true that Lady Melodia's here? So I want to go see her, but I can't take my eyes off the oven! Oh, can you please take over for me for just a second?
Whoa, I've never made pastries before, so I can't, right, Dameol?
I don't get scolded when I screw up. Sorry, kiddo. Ask someone else, will you?
I will probably come back and do that later. I want to get the chocolate first. I don't want to, like, piss off everyone in the place. Oh, I thought that would be the... Awesome. I stole a tangerine. Interesting, I didn't have to use my card for that. I was kind of expecting to.
Oh, the rich smell of slightly beige color. This is mirror cream. I think you could actually get it. Tomorrow's here to take some mirror chocolate. Just take it out, Mr. Donnell seeing ya. You just took it on your own, right? I don't know anything about it. I got nothing to do with it, okay?
So now I need to get her distracted. I was right. Around, not my responsibility, okay? He's really gone. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this. Okay, shouldn't something be happening? Oh, I guess I did that for no reason. Okay. I don't know what the oven was for, then I assume the oven would get us scolded at, and then she would run over and be like, bah, 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 bah. But no. That is not what happened, so I just let him go and then, like, ditched my post. I am never keeping that job, you guys.
Yeah, thank you, Callus. Master Teal's new recipe wouldn't be complete without this chocolate. If only him and Nola worked together, they could make so much more, and it would be so much better. Wonder why they're both so stubborn. Anyway, it's really been a while, hasn't it, Callus? Strange rumors?
Yeah, has anything strange been going on here recently?
Yeah, you could say it's been pretty weird here lately. For one, the Empire shows up all of a sudden. There's also something about a mysterious, shiny Magnus. Shining Magnus? I was in the mystical garden looking at Clement. Well, that's something we use in the pastries. I heard rumors about people seeing a strange light in the garden, but I didn't really believe them. Just another tale, I figured. Then at the far end of the garden, it appeared out of nowhere, just like that, out of thin air. It scared the wits out of me, and I ran away as fast as I could.
Are you sure you weren't just seeing things?
I'm not kidding. It really happened.
Does the Empire know about this?
I don't think so. They wouldn't take time to listen to us pastry cooks. I heard they were in a rush to get into the city.
Yeah, absolutely. We're gonna go see the garden. That's definitely an In Magnus. I see. Thanks, Trill.
Hey, Cal, I want you to try some of the pastries I make. Once they're ready, remember to drop by later, okay?
This place just looks a freaking beautiful and amazing. I wonder if me doing that actually ended up
making it so he would win, because I sabotaged it. Because that was not entirely my intention. Oh, no, still nothing going on in here. I can't talk to you still? Nope. That guy's so snooty. Didn't have time for me. I guess we'll come down here. It's the only other place I see to go. Pure statue of Lady Melodia. She looks like an angel. No wonder she's become favorite with the Emperor. Everyone wants to cherish her. Okay, Creeper. Wait, Chronos armor? I guess if it's on a card, that kind of makes sense.
Lady Melodia's honored us with her presence. I'll treasure this day for as long as I live. What can I do to make her stay as pleasant as possible? I'm so busy.
So they sleep on freaking, like, sugar drops?
Talk. I wasn't sure.
Thank you very much. It would have been horrible if something had happened.
What? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, that's right, because I caught her.
You're the one with the black wings. Well, thank you for helping me. I appreciate it. I take it you're still traveling around? I pray your journey is a good one.
Okay, well, we seem to be done with this village as far as I can tell. Oh god, those things are blinking at me. They're blinking at me, guys! Scared. The Mystical Garden. I bet there's enemies in here. I got a feeling.
Datorn, the Mystical Garden.
That makes me leave again. Show. Okay, there we go. I was like, there should be something I can do, right? I got a Mirage Bead. I don't know what it is, but I took it. I haven't done that in a really long time. Huh?
As you can see, I'm pretty busy picking Mirage Weed. You're in Deton, the Mystical Garden. Back in the days when this was a famous quarry, the pickaxe was a very valuable tool. People in Mira don't see anything about the garden, but it's foreigners, it's strange and puzzling place. I'm about to turn over puzzles, you just ask me and I'll tell you whatever I can.
Sure, let's just go through everything, as far as I'm concerned.
Well, there's a legend about this garden from a very long time ago, even before it was a quarry. There once was a golden hero who used a single pickaxe to dig a hole and save his girlfriend. Wedge into the golden wall, a golden pickaxe that surprises all, and open the door with the bonded key.
There's the bonded key. You tell me about the blues and the red stones.
Well, stones over there? When one side gets heavier, the other side gets lighter. See the blue stones floating above us? They do so because the red stones are heavier. Huh? You've seen them already? There's nothing more regular scales, right? There's nothing special about them, I have to tell you. If you make the red scale pan heavy, it sinks. But if you make the blue scale pan heavy, it sinks.
Yeah, why do we...
It's an illusionary weed that only grows in a mystical garden. If you don't pick it, it looks quite normal. But if you pull it out of the ground, it disappears in an instant.
Well, it's called the Mirage Weed. A long time ago it was. There was a golden hero who used a single pick. The door he opened at the time is closed now, and that concerns him greatly. I heard the door would appear again if you found a hero who would open it, but I've never seen one. Wait, what the hell?
This is gonna be tough.
This is gonna be nuts! I ended up kind of screwing that up. Alright, 143, I'll take it. Dang it, I thought. I have a 6 limit now, I'm gonna have to remember that. Okay, that should've... No, that didn't kill it. Well then. Oh dang, Quinn and Kronos. I always forget Quinn and Kronos are opposites. I was gonna say, hopefully it's dead from that. It just took a lot of damage. I got a rotten fish. That is weird and hilarious as anything. Okay, so here's where the scales are. I kind of want to look around before I, mess with those. So now I'm on the ceiling, and this is a different person. No, I'm trying to talk to this dude! Oh my gosh, this is hard. Stop trying to talk to the guy! I've been waiting for a hero like you. Gonna open the door of the quarry for me? Of course, that's what I came here for! I knew it. I've tried opening the door before, but for some reason it's been closed up again. It's been bothering me for a long time. I can't do much about it, but I'll try and help you. Wait, that goes nowhere. Okay. And I can also go through this door. Which does not help me.
What is down here, if anything? Aha! Damn it. Okay. I guess I have to kill that real quick. I'm gonna save.
Fire first! Fire first! Light here!
Three straight plus 28%. Alright, buddy, now it's my turn. Are you ready? I love watching her fight. Wow.
What a waste of time.
That was kind of a waste of time, actually. Why am I trying to run through these? Is this the ultimate enemy? No, it's just a blocker. So this is where this is. Okay, so yeah, I have to... We drop and use it like a foothold. Okay, so first of all, I need to. How do I get rid of this? Damn it! I've forgotten how to get rid of those.
The enemy is extremely dangerous.
Stay alert. Damn. I did not mean to like get hit by that at all. And I'm not really happy that they said the enemy is extremely dangerous either. Yow. Oh geez, she's stunned too. This is all kinds of not good. Oh, it's six.
Too late to say you're sorry. Sword style. Energy wave.
That is not a good combination.
Don't underestimate
me. I just really need someone to get a run away. Turn 20.
That means he's low, though. Here we go. Just 179, that sucks. I'm trying to kill this thing off.
Mighty sword, fly swiftly in the gust of wind. Hard style.
Okay, he's dead. He's dead. I'm just gonna wait. Hopefully they'll attack me now.
Is that all you got?
Okay. So now it's time to kill their little friends. What the hell is that?
Don't ever forget, roses have thorns.
I better not use water at the end of that. That did nothing.
Here you go. Here you go.
Arr. Did you just try and attack me with licking? I'm pretty sure both of those heal. So if she survives, we should be golden. Stop licking Savnia!
For you. For you.
I wish I knew what that was. It was around my head. I don't like it much. There. 3 sixes and 3 sevens.
You're gonna fry. Sword style.
Three cards, two pairs. Will you please get back some attack cards?
Is that all you got? Is that all you got?
I really wish you would get around attacking Zelha. That's the real problem. If they're not attacking Zelha at all, she just ends up overmatched with, you know, defense items. She never has a reason to use them. Go ahead and get rid of that water attack. You have a lot of fire attacks, but you're not using any of them this time around. Oh, did I freeze him? I did. We'll have some more water there, buddy. I'm gonna give you a water salad. I don't know what that is. Distorting wind, we will take it. Bam! Sit down, son.
Somehow we managed to survive that one.
Indeed. So before that guy comes around. So yeah, as long as I'm towards the inside, we're fine. And that's how we drop them. So I do not need a damn pebble. There it is. I'm like, how do I forget how I do it. That's how I do it. Use processing water. No. Yeah, that's what I was doing. Smart guy. Can't cross because there's no foothold? I don't understand. Do I have to make it even heavier? Well, I need more water. Oh, I thought I was getting it from that thing before. Derp, derp, derp. Okay, I'm back, guys. I'm smart. Sorry, I know this episode is going long. I have to get to a save point. So what I've been trying to do for the last 15 minutes. Okay, so now I've reversed those two. Now I should be able to get back to the save point, because before the save point was blocked away from me. I was not allowed to access it. I love this as a transition mechanic. It's great. Yes, and now I can go here and save. So I will save my progress. I will see you guys in the next one. Again, I'm sorry that took so long, but it was worth it. That was a good episode. I like the little weird random, it doesn't make sense, but hey, it's a mirror, it doesn't have to make sense, 8-bit sequence. That is fantastic.